Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pink Villa.
How to get pregnant? So see, there's a stork that comes and delivers babies. So what happens in between is like, I don't think you need to know. I'm Mithila Palkar and today I'm going to try and answer some bizarre, most googled questions. How do you know that a relationship is over? It'll really help if you know if it existed in the first place. How to change your relationship status on Facebook? It depends on what you want it to be, really. Single, married, it's complicated. How to date your own self? You can sit yourself in front of a mirror, have a glass of wine, order your favorite food, give yourself the best of the compliments that you always wished somebody would give you. You're set. How old is Justin Bieber? As old as you want him to be, man. Really. How to get rid of pimples? Pop them. Don't. Who is Donald Trump? You know, my buddy who stays in the US. Right now ruling the world's capital. Is it though? Well, I'll straightforwardly answer this question. The President of the United States of America, since you ask. How to make friends? Communicate. Is it going to rain today? I hope it does. How to tell if a girl likes you? Ask her. Easy. Do not think, because imagination can run wild. Easiest, ask her. How to delete an Instagram account? Settings, and you'll find it there. How to get rid of bed bugs? It's a very good question, guys, because even I don't know, and I want to know how to get rid of them because they're really annoying. Also, they multiply exponentially, I think. Like, 10 come out of 1. So if you find the answer to this, please share it with me. How to make French toast? I don't think the French also know how to do it. So, how many weeks are there in a year? I'm really bad at maths. I don't think I can answer this question for you. When will I die? It really depends on how long you want to live, buddy. Philosophy. But that was it, Those were the most Googled questions. These are really bizarre, guys. I really enjoyed reading them, actually. Very, very genuine questions. I'm going to look this up, actually. I'm going to look a few of these things up. But this was fun. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to Pink Villa.